Every single month on this YouTube channel, we do a $100 gift card giveaway to speakupshop.com. Now, how do you enter? Well, it's easy. All you have to do is subscribe to this YouTube channel, and just like that, you're entered. At the end of the month, I will choose a random subscriber to win the $100, so good luck to all of you guys. However, if you don't want to wait until the end of the month and you want to buy some cubes right now, then just use my discount code ENCODED for 5% off every SpeakupShop order. Alright, let's get right into the video now, shall we? Alright, what's up guys, it's ENCODED. So, a few days ago, we took a look at a video from Britain's Got Talent. Basically, it was just this guy solving 3 Rubik's Cubes with a blindfold on, and although the first Rubik's Cube was solved with the normal blindfold method, the next two following that were the Seafoth, and so I came to the conclusion that it was probably fake. Now, you guys seem to really like the video, so today we have another one. So, this clip is from Ukraine's Got Talent, and it's called Boy Shocked Judges by Solving Massive Rubik's Cube, and frankly, it's pretty obvious that it's fake, so let's take a look at this together now so you can see what I'm talking about. Alright, so he gets this 7x7 Rubik's Cube, Xingxia 7x7, oh my god, I remember when that cube was super popular back then, because it was basically the only 7x7 out. Alright, so you can see he just starts turning the cube, and the judges are like completely like freaked out. They're like, what? How is he doing that? Wow, the audience is like so nervous about this. They're just like, how is he doing this? Alright, so you see he just like is doing some like kind of random move, and right away it's pretty obvious that he's not using like a normal blindfolded 7x7 method. So yeah, instead of like switching pieces together, he's instead just like kind of matching colors, which is not how you're supposed to solve a 7x7 blindfolded, which means that obviously it's not real, but we'll continue watching this. The judges' faces, they're just... Alright, looks like he is almost done. Somehow he was able to solve this layer by layer. A little pause for dramatic effect, acting like he's trying to remember something. I mean, he probably is trying to remember something though. Like, just because you're not using an actual blindfolded method for solving a 7x7 and you're just like going off like a fake scramble, doesn't mean that it's still not difficult and that you still don't have to memorize anything. Alright, and he is done. Alright, yeah, standing ovation from the judges and the audience, super impressive. Now, okay, I feel like I don't even need to explain why it's so obvious that this is not a real 7x7 blind solve. So, first off, obviously, if you're trying to do a 7x7 blind solve, it's going to take a couple hours. You know, even if you're really, really good at it, it's still going to take around 30 minutes. And obviously, you can't do a full 30-minute act on a Got Talent show. You know, the audience would probably fall asleep and the judges would bust them out. So, the sheer fact that this is on a Got Talent show just shows that it's not a real solve. Now, second reason why it's so obvious that this is fake is because he's really just doing the same sequence of moves every single time. Like, for example, this 4x4 probably looks pretty scrambled, but if you just repeat a sequence a couple times, just like that, it's solved. So this is probably exactly what he did. Like, you know, he just found a sequence that doesn't take too long to perform, but doesn't take too short, and then did it on a 7x7, and then just repeated the moves with the blindfold on. So yeah, in conclusion, this is like one of the most fake blindfolded solves I've ever seen on a talent show before. Now, that being said though, the main point of these talent shows are really just for entertainment purposes. You know, you're trying to put on a good show for the audience and viewers, and you're trying to impress the judges, and on all three of these things, it's safe to say that he succeeded. And the other thing I want to add, just put a little bit more perspective, is that obviously it's not easy going on a show where there's thousands of people in the room watching and millions watching at home. So just doing that is commendable, and I don't have any doubt that this took quite a bit of practice. You know, with a blindfold on, with all these people watching you and all the pressure building up, it's very easy to mess this up. And even though, yes, it may not have been an actual 7x7 blindfold solve, he still had to memorize a decent amount of moves in order to do this, and the fact that he was able to execute it on live television is still commendable. Alright, so anyways, that's all for this video. That's me exposing a fake Rubik's Cube act on Ukraine's Got Talent. If you guys like what you saw, make sure to give me a like and subscribe, because why not? That's all for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.